What is that?
What are you watching?
It was a clip. I would click the...
Eric, Lamont!
Bro, these people are clipping this shit and putting it in my chat.
Stop clicking on them!
I can't see what the clip is until after I clip it.
Bad pictures as kids.
Andrea, can we retake this?
Aw, sorry, Lucky Mink.
I love that Dad put me in a tie dress. That definitely would not be acceptable nowadays. But this is me and Andrea on
her. It was probably because we got it from like a neighboring.
No, we got it because one of our cousins married.
Sorry! I'm sorry! It fell out of my hand, dude! Dude, why would I. I'm sorry, it fell, dude! I'm sorry, it's heavy! Are you. I'm sorry. I didn't do it on purpose. Why? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Dude, I genuinely didn't mean to do that. I'm really. It fell out of my fingers! Dude, it's a heavy thing. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do it. It was clearly not intentional. I'm just trying to assemble this.
Chad, I'm stuck. I don't know how I'm gonna take them out. Wait, why did I do this? 911? Wait. Oh no. Wait. And then. And then I.
Approximately 1,461 cockroaches. Sykuno, 20 points.
And Sykuno, you won the lucky item. You get to go home with these today. Oh.
Oh. Yes.
Ew.
They are high in fiber.
Leslie. Oh my God, Sarah, what are you doing?
Sarah, Sarah, Tomat, Leslie, please.
Back it up. Thank God. Back it up.
Oh my God, there he comes.
Oh, she's injured.
Oh, God.
Are you okay, Leslie?
The medic.
Leslie, get her. Get her up.
And I do it again.
Jesus.
And I would do it again.
Don't worry.
Leslie took a temple.
Leslie.
Get this show back on the road. Our next item's fine.
Oh. Oh, baby, it's Trayvon Diggs. That's fucking Trayvon Diggs, baby! Forcing that fucking fumble, man! Woo!
My desk, my room? Holy fuck, man. Dude.
Try hard 7.
Dude.
Months, much love, XQCL.
Holy fuck, man. Bro.
Alright, hey.
You see me, you're
I'm finished. Dropping us? Hell no. So, that is not my responsibility.
Yeah.
impressed when I did this, bro. That's what I'm saying.
Kato's fat ass. Kato's fat ass took the fucking tortilla.
He went after the tortilla.
What are their names? This is Ella. This is Ella. What'd you just say? Huh? What? Wait. Ella. Did he just say her name? Somebody clip that. Wait.
Oh, Squeaks clip. Stand-up comedy. Oh, you said some nice things. Then you know what he ended his little reaction by saying? He said, but not a great hairline. Like, what? Ludwig? But still not a good hairline. Lud, what the hell? Boys, today, I'm gonna shatter Squeaks' ego. Ludwig?
Let's play this again.
New Dragon Ball Mythic in Fortnite, 10 times stronger. So we all know the Kamiyamama is over.
It gets worse.
This?
There's another one. There's another one.
This player tried to came him ha me. I wanna get up there!
No English?
No English.
Me no German.
No English.
Hey baby, ASL.
I don't know German.
Good. The guest is here.
He's like, oh, are you okay? Are you okay?
That's okay.
Oh.
Love you, Mr. Cow.
I mean, look at this thing.
Get a welcome to the jungle.
It's veiny and it has like a dude. It's just weird.
Google Kashu proud family and compare it to the girl in the bed.
Hey, wait.
Like, look at it.
I'm so sorry for how I treated you earlier. Ever since my little sister's been sick.
That's my thing. Dude, the green one is close. That's my thing.
Dude, I closed it on the lid. Oh god, that's so awesome. I thought the green one was open. I didn't check. Why would green be closed? Dude, come on! Who does that? Oh god.
I hate when a roast is like weirdly intelligent because then it means like someone smart is telling me to go fuck myself. Like someone came in here and said, Squeaks, instead of shilling crypto, you should shill your hair. It's limited in supply, the demand is high, and it can replace any sort of fiat currency. I'm like, what are you talking about, man? Just call me balding. You don't have to like fucking quote your economics textbook to me. Jesus Christ.